generally, you see, public level, you see, some people feel these inner values, love, compassion, forgiveness. Then people consider these are part of religious practice. So therefore, those people who have no interest about religion, then they also, you see, no interest about these values. That is wrong. Whether you accept religion or not, that's up to individual. If you prefer to remain non-believer, absolutely right. They are right. But since they are human beings, part of the humanity, basic human nature is a social animal. Money, power alone cannot sort of bring together human beings. Emotional level, the sense of taking care, right?
No.
Sense of concern of others' well-being, that mental attitude alone bring together. As we are social animals, each individual's future entirely depends on the rest of the community. No matter how powerful, one single person, but their future entirely depends on the community. On the community. Now today, global economy, in that level, and also environment issue. Now world become just one entity. East depend west, west depend east, south depend north, north depend
south.
That's the reality. We're just a big human family. So that's the reality. But apparently, different continent, different country, different religious believer, these are secondary. So therefore, to those non-believer, also, you see, have to sort of develop awareness, these inner values.
Yes.